What's the worst number jersey in hockey?
22.
Why?
Because Caulfield wears it.
The worst? I have to go with 28.
Any
reason? My dad's number.
Probably 25. I don't like the way it looks, and that's it. That's all I got for you.
I mean, I think a lot of guys would make the argument that 34 is a bad number because it's like a goalie number, but like it's my number, so I don't mind. Like I'll wear it.
My buddy will be pissed. 38.
I don't know. Guys are wearing everything now, so I don't even know. I have one on top of my head.
Maybe like 5. 5's like pretty common, but I don't think it's a very good looking number.
What was Zegras' number last year? It was something bad. It was like 46, yeah. He's now he's 11, but yeah, 46 is a tough number.
Probably like a 43 or 40. Helmer's that number, I can't say that. Probably like a 44. 44. Maybe 45. 45 is a bad number.
I'd say like the ugliest one, probably 38.
Like anywhere 50, now, like 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s. I don't really like those. I'm
trying to think. 00? There's no 00 in hockey, but there is in basketball. Or 0. 36, Fisher.
I don't know. That's a tough question. I don't want to chirp anybody who actually wears the number, so. 00. Is that, yeah. 0 would probably be a bad number to wear.
I've never really liked number 2, and my little brother was number 2 for a while, so he's going to be mad at me when he hears that. There's been a lot of great number 2s, but it's just not my favorite number.
2, maybe? Peaker, sorry. 2 might be the worst. Or, I don't know, 55's up there. I don't know. There's a couple bad ones I don't like.
2?
Any reason?
Just looks boring.
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's
really
2, number 2. It's number 2. Nobody wants to be number 2.
1.
Oh, that's hard. I don't know. Like for a player, of course, you wouldn't have a 1. You know, like, but I don't know any other numbers.
1.
What's the worst jersey number now?
Oh, number 1.
I don't know, I think the single digit numbers are kind of weird, but 17. No specific reason why, but it's just ugly.
I mean, I don't know. Just a number.
35, I think.
What?
I mean, if you're a player, have 35. I don't know. It feels like it should be a goalie number.
We had Pinto, I think he had 57 or something his first year, or a couple of games, so yeah. I don't like that number. I don't like it.
60, 62, 60, I don't know, something like that.
I would say if like a forward would wear like number 3 or like something like that.
55 or something like that. 54 maybe. Yeah.